Today is the last day of this trip in this